Hello, my name is Dr. Anushree Shah. Today I'm going to teach you aerial yoga. So first of all, aerial yoga is not a modern yoga because in ancient time, people were using banyan tree instead of this hammock and all. So in aerial yoga, this is the hammock. These all are the upper bars. These are upper bar, this is middle, and this is lower bar. So first, I'm going to teach you why we are Plavman Hanumanasana. So for that, sit in the hammock. Now place your both the feet in the lower bar. Now grab the upper bar. While inhale, stand up on the lower bar, and while exhale, split both the legs. Maintain this pose for 2 minutes. While maintaining pose, keep a normal breathing. Now inhale, and while exhaling, sit on the hammock. Now in this Hanumanasana, there are variations, so which is called a side split. For that, stand up on the lower bar, and while exhaling, twist yourself towards one side and do a split. Hold this pose for 2 minutes. While holding this pose, maintain a normal breathing. Inhale and turn towards the opposite side. Maintain this pose for 2 minutes. Inhale and exhale and sit on the hammock. Now, benefits of this Vayavya Plavman Hanuman Asana are it will stretch your inner thigh muscles, which are the adductor muscle. It will improve your blood flow to the reproductive area. It will also help to induce your core strength and your arm strength. It will develop your perseverance and patience. And for kids, it is an excellent pose because it will help to stretch their inner thighs, and it will help to improve their concentration in their studies and education. It will also develop patience in them. It will also help to improve liver, kidney and uterus and ovary function. It will help to decrease your menstrual symptoms and menopausal discomfort. And avoid this pose if you are suffering from a post-surgical complications, or if you have undergone a major surgery, then if you are pregnant, if you have a hernia, or if you have hypertension or hip pain.